former Maryland Governor Harry Hughes has passed away.
Yeah, Hughes was the 57th governor of Maryland, serving from 1979 until 1987. We're looking at file video here. Prior to entering politics, Hughes served in the Navy Air Corps during World War II. Governor Larry Hogan released a statement just a short time ago calling Hughes a longtime friend and Maryland legend. The governor has ordered all Maryland flags to fly at half staff until sunset, the day of interment. Harry Hughes was 92 years old.